All right. Let's start a new game. Because honestly, the medium city felt too small. So we're going to do it this way. First things first, we gotta find City Hall. And we'll hang out there. Until someone gets murdered. Perfect. That gave us a little bit of starting money. Just enough to buy this and that. And we're good. Now we can explore. Alternatively, we could do some crime of our own. That's an option. Also trying to load in as much of the city as possible so it doesn't lag later on. One second. Okay, now we should be good to go. Just let it all load in. I guess we could go mess around at City Hall for a bit. If I can find it again. This isn't it. That's the problem with playing this game in my free time. I get mixed up. That's a hotel. Here it is. Just steal a little bit. I got nothing better to do. Got some information for free. And some money. Clear the fine. I guess we do the old faithful, just wait for a murder. Please, no sniper cases. That would be awesome. Just a good old-fashioned in-the-house murder. The classics. You can't beat them. Well, I'm thirsty. Better get some water. All right, it's in cups now. Back to it. Well, we're waiting anyway. Try to fix this. Doesn't seem to want to capture. There we go. Now it looks like it's tracking properly. Now it should be good. Hopefully. And I'm hungry already. Aha. Right, the one key. There we go. What was it? I could just follow this guy. Nah, I'm faster. Get fucked. a good old-fashioned in-house. You love to see it. And now we wait for them to leave. Get some water while I wait. Wait a minute. You all right, man? I was really hoping the key was gonna be there. You can do it. There you go, bud. I see you. Five 11, 6 foot. Easy joke. You having fun in there, kiddo? He's on a field trip. Well, in the meantime, I'm gonna try and rob somebody. The more crime I do, the more criminals will be encouraged to come to this area. As we all know. What's he doing down there? Well, let's go check it out. Not like he can stop us. First things first, I want to find the keys so I can lock this place up. Fuck. It's a sniper case. Looks like it came from across the street, potentially. Well, we'll do the usual right now. Check for any obvious clues. You got the work schedule, some money. an ID. Okay, so that's our cadaver. Perfect. A book. Nerd. I'll take that. And a spare in case I lose the first one. Now we check and see if anyone's been following our friend here. Okay. Nothing in there. So let's check here. Nothing. Okay. So we don't have a ton to go off here. What is that? I guess it's nothing. Let's see if we can get a last caller here. No luck. Check for anything we might have missed. I guess check. No, there wouldn't be any fingerprints here. Because they were shot. So I guess we go check out across the street. And see what's going on. It's gotta be one of these.